Now here you see the lamp, and here you see the little slayer. Yeah, that is coming and going down there. So now I'm going to try and balance and put you back here again, because I did this the other day, but for some reason the video didn't come out. So there's the lamp, and here's the coil. If I don't quite touch the lamp, I'm not touching the lamp.
Oh,
it doesn't hurt at all. It just freaks me and scares me a little bit. There you go, look, not touching the lamp. This is just running at 12 volts. Stop it. This is running at 12 volts. And I'm not even going to look, but I know the lamp's on. Because if I look, I'm about like, I'm just putting my hand around this. Of course, I'm not actually touching the lamp at all. I'm going to just move that off a little bit more. I know you're not going to see it, but I did it, but I can't quite reach it without sort of, if I do it to there, it's there, I've got to have the lights off so you can see what's going on. There we go. I'm not touching it, but I'm definitely providing some current for some electricity for this, which is pretty cool. I don't want to knock anything over, so yeah, I just wanted to show that. I don't have to mess around with the turn. Okay, so I've turned the power up a little tiny bit. I don't know if you can actually see. There's the lamp. Yeah. Okay. I can't get any further away because it's my arms. My arms span. Before, when I did it, I put my hand across the top, but it was, that means I was closer. But this actually shows that there is. Sorry. Oh, there is the transfer between me and it. I'm being here. I wish I could stretch. Well, maybe I could bring it just down a bit closer. So I can put my hand over the top. Rather than on. There we go.